You earn it.
You hit that orc so hard, her mother in Orsinium started bleeding. That victory advances you to the rank of gladiator. Enjoy the gold.
Will do.
Gladiator. It's not very often I get to call somebody that. You're doing the blue team proud, kid. Now go kill somebody before I get all weepy. Listen up. This next match is an outrage, but there's nothing I can do about it. You've got three opponents this time, and you have to beat them all. They're Argonian prisoners brought here from Black Marsh. They've been told they have to kill you in exchange for their freedom. I don't know what crimes they committed, but it's your life or their freedom. The choice should be pretty clear. Get going and watch yourself.
All right. I'm guessing I'll have to use more than one arrow this time.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. It looks like the yellow team has pulled a fast one by replacing their combatant with three Argonian prisoners. This should be interesting. Good people.
Jesus Christ. First shot was just a blind shot.
Victor from the blue team, leave the arena.
The yellow team surprised even me with that match. Three against one. I guess they didn't know who they were dealing with, huh? Well done. You ain't gonna stop until you hit champion, are you? Well, good. The blue team needs as much glory as we can get. After that last match, this one should feel like a vacation. One Khajiit in a heavy raiment, probably with a sword. Nothing you can't handle.
Sounds good. Am I gaining rank in security? Huh. Wonder if you get security boost for sneak kills. I'm not even sure if you do or not.
City. Welcome to the arena. You almost have to feel bad for the yellow team's Khajiit, for the blue team's gladiator is a combatant you know and love. Let's see how they fare. Good people.
Bam, right in the face.
You showed that cat whose claws are sharper, eh? I would expect no less. Here's your gold. Now go wash up. You look awful.
Gee, thanks.
What's a gladiator without an arena to fight in? So get up there and start cracking some skulls. Besides, one more fight and you'll advance again.
Sweet.
The next one's a Breton. He looks like a bit of a dandy, but he's deadly with a blade. He has more experience than you, so be prepared.
Okay.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. You prayed for it, and these combatants have bled for it. A high-stakes advancement match. Let's see who has what it takes to be your new hero! Good people, we have a winner!
What a penis.
Kill the combatant from the blue...
Wait a minute. Oh.
Team. Victor from the blue team.
That armor was still going up.
By defeating that Breton, you've secured your advancement. It's been a long time since I've said this, but congratulations, hero. You're about to face off against the best the yellow team has to offer. Azura knows you're the best the blue team's got. The first yellow team hero you'll face is an Imperial in heavy raiment. He fights with an Akaviri longsword. Thing is, this guy used to be a blade. You know those guys who protect the Emperor? He's a trained swordsman, so keep your damn head down.
No problem. One arrow is all I need. One pump chump. What if there's any mods where you can have firearms like from Fallout? That'd be funny.
Behold, as two heroes meet in the fighting pit for an epic battle worthy of Saw, combatants, begin!
Come on.
All hail the combatant. From the blue team. Victor from the blue team.
Defeating an arena hero is one thing, but defeating a former member of the Blades? You must be blessed by the divines or something, my friend.
Well, I am the champion of Cyrodiil.
You're a hero, my friend. That crowd is out there for one reason, to see you destroy the yellow team. Now go give them what they want. Okay, hero. This next opponent is a high elf wizard, a master in the School of Destruction. But wait, it gets worse. He also uses an enchanted shield called the Grey Aegis, which gives him some serious magic resistances. Your best bet is to just charge straight in. Press the attack, and don't give him a chance to let off a spell. I don't want to have to sweep your ashes out of the arena.
No problem. I bet he won't even see me.
City, welcome to the arena. Put your hands and your voices together for the two brave heroes who have come to rock the very foundations of this arena. Lower the gates.
Oh,
good people. We have a winner. All hail the combatant. From the blue team.
Well, that's different. I used two arrows that time.
The arena now.
I'll be honest, hero. With the kinds of victories you've been having, I knew that elf didn't stand a chance. Here's your gold. You're at the end of a long road, hero. This is the last time you'll face off against the yellow team before being named champion. Go up to that arena and make sure the people of Cyrodiil never forget that it was you who brought the yellow team to its knees. I know, sometimes I wish we'd run the matches through the night too, but the yellow team needs their beauty sleep.
Aw, crap. I wait 12 hours.
So it's Hero now, is it? I suppose the little urchin wants to be a champion. Bah. You will never join our ranks. We are gods among mortals. Know this, if you truly wish to become a champion, you'll have to go through me. If we meet in that arena, I'll make you beg for death.
Yeah, we'll see.
You're at the end of a long road, Hero.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, this is it. Your last fight against the yellow team. I guess you could say they saved the best for last. The three best, actually. You're up against a swordsman, an archer, and a spellcaster. Two lower level combatants, plus that yellow team champion you've seen down here. You beat all three and you get named champion. I know you can do this. Now get up there and show everyone why you're the best. Oh wait, there's one more thing. I sent Porkchop the Boar up to the arena to help you out. He'll at least keep one of them distracted. Now, good luck.
That's pretty silly. Why would they do a 3-1 in a gladiator match? Oh well, I ain't complaining. just think it's very odd. Can I shoot pork chop?
People of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. I give you a blue team's hero. Can this brave combatant defeat three opponents and become the next champion? Let's find out.
Oops.
Showing your face was the last mistake you'll ever
make.
Am I supposed to be impressed? This ends.
Oh, that shit.
Blue team! Victorious champion! Return to the Bloodworks now and see the Blade Master! Well done!
You did it! You beat him every last one!
Oh, yeah!
Do you know how long it will take for the yellow team to recover from this? My friend, it is with great honor that I advance you to the rank of champion. You've done it. You've shown them all you're the best. Well, almost the best. You're done competing in normal arena matches, but there's still the grand champion. Kid, you've got more guts and skill. I think you can take the Great Prince. Go over and talk to Isabel if you think I'm right.
I think I'm gonna do his quest.
Hail, friend. I don't believe I've ever seen you down here in the Bloodworks before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Agranach Gromalag. Most people just call me the Grey Prince. It's kind of silly, I know, but the people of Cyrodiil need heroes. I'm more than happy to oblige. I know who you are, of course, and it's easy to guess why you're here. You wish to challenge me for my title of Grand Champion, is that it? As I expected, I accept your challenge. Speak to Isabel and let her know when you're ready, and I shall make for the arena. Shinji be with us both. Sorry, friend, but we've got nothing more to talk about. If you're ready...
Huh, the hell? I thought there was a quest you could do for him. Maybe I have to talk to him before all this. Oh well, I'll kick his ass.
Well met.
So you've actually challenged the Grey Prince. Do you really know what you've gotten yourself into? Agranach Gromalag is the best fighter ever to step into an arena. He can't be beaten, not by you. But if you want to fight him, that's your right. Well, you know the drill. You let me know when you're ready for a match, and Agranach will head up to the arena and prepare for your arrival. Just make sure you understand our rules of competition for this match. Fighting the Grand Champion, well, the rules are a bit different. Okay, listen up. There are no disqualifications in a Grand Champion match. That means you can wear whatever armor you damn well please. Agranach will be wearing his Raiment of Valor, and he's probably got it heavily enchanted, so feel free to do the same to any armor you have. Now, as you know, in any standard arena match, you're forbidden from looting the corpse of a fallen opponent. Well, this ain't any standard match. In the event that you beat the Grey Prince, you're to remove his armor and present it to me. Then you'll get your own Raiment of Valor.
Okay.
So you're ready to fight the Grey Prince, are you? Well, you can't go out there without a name. You know, an arena name. Something catchy. Something the people of Cyrodiil will remember when they tell stories about your inglorious defeat. So what's it gonna be? The Black Arrow? I like it. Yeah, that'll do nicely. All right, it's time to see if you're crazy good or just plain crazy. The Grey Prince is headed up to the arena as we speak. Go up there and meet him, one champion to the next. May the divines have mercy on your soul. Well, what are you waiting for?
Bunch of useless crap in there. Ooh, I wonder if I can one-hit this guy. Well, this will be interesting. I usually do the quest, and then he just, like, stands still and has some kind of bitch vest.
Good people of Syracuse.
So I'll see what he can do.
Welcome to
I'll
the
try my
Imperial
technique first.
City Arena. Believe it or not, someone has actually challenged the unbeatable Arena Grand Champion! But who, you might ask, could possibly be brave enough to face such a fearless foe? Who could wrest the title from our famed Grey Prince? Good people, I give you the Blue Team's latest champion, a warrior of skill, strength, and determination. Behold, the Black Arrow! Lords and ladies,
oh, come on, lower the gates.
Of the Empire, I give you the Battle of the Ages. Combatants, steel yourselves. Lower the gates! Good
Yeah.
Impossible. Agronet Gromalad has been defeated. I say again, the Grey Prince has been defeated. Behold, the new hero of the people of Cyrodiil. Behold, your arena grand champion, the Black Arrow. Esteemed grand champion, you
Ooh.
May leave the arena now.
You can go through the wall.
To receive your winnings and be awarded your raiment of valor.
Take my arrow back, take your gold. That's not that much enchantments. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm trying to drag the body. Yeah. I wonder what happens if I go in this door. Wait a minute, so if the yellow team has their own red room, then why was the yellow team champion training in the blue team red room? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Looking pretty empty down here.
Well met.
By the love of Shinji, you did it! You beat the Grey Prince! This is unbelievable! That makes you the best fighter the arena has ever seen! You've got Agronach's Raiment of Valor. Good! Give it to me! All right. Now I give you your own. By Shinji, I'm shaking! This is amazing! Okay, Du. Do you want a heavy Raiment of Valor or a light Raiment of Valor?
Your okay, choice. Do? What the fuck?
Right. Okay. It is with great honor that I present to you this gold and the esteemed Raiment of Valor and name you the new Arena Grand Champion. You've done it. The Grey Prince was a great orc, rest his soul and all that, but you beat him. Now go. Take some time to rest. When you're feeling up to it, come talk to me again and we'll discuss your future.
Oh yeah. Is that it? Nice.